Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off. Look alive. We got company. We got a couple of narcos.
Where you got them?
Next to the dump.
The drone is up. A baby makes three.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target marked. Roger that. Target marked. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. I got it. Moving to position. They're gonna see you. Hold up. Say the word. Down, they're gonna see you. It's gonna blow. I'm opening fire. Their ult is escaping.
Drone. I got eyes on a captain. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Volvamos a lo nuestro.
God damn it. Their LT's making a run for it.
Drone is airborne.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Target carrying submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss. Got him. He's down. Okay, we're cool. Hey, keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is. Hey, we're good.
Sniper out there.
Hola. I'm moving to position. I've got the target. I have a shot. Engaging. We good? Shit got close for a second there. Don't need that chopper. Stay low.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Target is down.
Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired. Tango down.
Got a tango.
We're still all right. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target
acquired.
Moving
to a good sight line.
Eyes on the target.
Engage targets.
He's gone.
Hey, cartel lieutenant. Over by that stack of tires.
Get back before they make you. Roger, let me get in position. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. Target acquired.
Engaging.
Your lieutenant's trying to escape. Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón!
Grenade! Move, move, move!
Stay tuned. Revelations.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I got it. I'll fly.
Good to go.
didn't know they had a dam out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill.
I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. Let's find this antenna's pair fast. Don't need that chopper. Stay low. Probably got half our time left. Don't let up.
Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other with rebel positions.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here. Up on the cartel base now. Let's go find out.
Hold up.
Target down. Okay.
Coming
we're
up
still
on the cartel right. base now. Let's go find El Pozolero.
Drone. I got eyes on a sniper. Jenny's over here. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Hey now,
sniper out there.
Sicarios.
Point him out.
Inside the warehouse.
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember, we need him alive.
Thank you. Alarm over here.
Sniper on that roof.
Alarm over here.
That brings us to 10. Enemy spotted.
Eyes on a cartel lieutenant. There, on the terrace.
Thank you.
is off. You guys smell that?
Christ, the fuck is it? Death, man. Fucking death. Hang back, they see you. We're good. I got a narco over here, around the parking area. You're gonna get made, hang back. We got a Sicario, close to the parking area.
Drone is airborne. All right, that's, I count 15 of them.
Okay, we're still
good. Hang back before they spot you.
Manos arriba. Let me see those hands.
Hola, señores. You're taller than the usual delivery people. Mierda.
Ya valió, madres. Aquí están las armas.
Wait.
¡Me doy!
¡Valió verga! ¡Güey!
¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas!
¡Mierda! Ahora sí ya valió. ¡Madres!
¡Me doy!
¡Valió verga! ¡Güey! ¡Qué pedo! ¡Ya nos chingaron!
¡Me doy! ¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas!
I got a narco over here.
Suaves y con carácter. Tabaco fino tostado a la manera tradicional. Humitos con fierro. La mejor compañía para quien sabe disfrutar el aroma de un buen cigarro.
Humitos con fierro. A la venta en su estanco favorito.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have the oso.
Your bear? Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but Pepito will think I'm cheating on him. Nidia Flores once gave me a jirafa azul, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is, not the giraffe.
Is this guy for real, or is he fucking with us? I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
Do all Americans curse as much as you do? I'm supposed to wash away an American this week, but he hasn't arrived yet. Not that it would matter to me if he cares much or not. I just do my job. I don't judge other people.
Wash away an American? You mean put this American in a barrel and cover him with lye?
Claro que sí. Some of the other men with guns, they call me el pozolero, the stew maker. But I don't make stew. I don't even eat stew.
You just dissolve bodies in barrels of lye. Great.
I bury them too. Sometimes. Why are you looking at me like that? It's not like I kill these people. Pepito would never let me do that.
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's not part of my job, of course. Are you sure we can go back for Pepito?
I'm sure. Don't worry. We'll let him know there weren't any giraffes or any other animals.
Gracias. No doubt he'll still pout about being left behind, but if you say it can be helped, then I suppose it can be helped.
Inigo Morales, district court judge, disappeared on his way home from work. Octavio Rodriguez, student activist. Kidnapped by a gang of armed men outside a local bar, never seen again. Mirabel Castro, school teacher, last seen at an UNIDAD checkpoint in Santa Cruz.
I remember her. She had beautiful skin, like an angel.
There's 1,000 more like them in this stack, you son of a bitch, and that's just this year. Every one of them had a family. People out of their minds with grief because their loved ones are gone.
But they were dead. What else could I do?
Midas thinks he's got the mind of a child. Probably has no idea what you're talking about.
Well, he better have a fucking photographic memory. I want the names of every single person you put in one of those drums. I don't care how long it takes. Do you understand me?
Yes. Okay. Then you will take me back, ¿verdad? I must get back to work.
I can handle stupid and I can handle grim, but I sure don't like seeing them in one package.
He's not exactly stupid. He's emotionally underdeveloped. He didn't learn the proper way to react to the dead. Like his brain broke?
He's disassociating.
Exactly. I, for one, am not going to let my kids burn ants anymore.
My cousin Ricardo is one of los desaparecidos. When that sick fuck El Pozolero tells us where Ricardo's body is, it will at least bring my abuela some peace.
Let's roll.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Damn, that was close.
Buenas. I'll catch up with you.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'm back, Bowman.
What happened? Wait, you know what? Never mind. That province is all Umidad. A thug in uniform calling himself.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Ah, fucking hell! Hey, it's me. Sorry about that.
About time. I was starting to get worried. That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca. But since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way. Let's go.
Las mentes cerradas.
Hey.
The small-minded will tell you that Santa Muerte is a dark religion, morbid and dangerous. I say that ordinary morality is for children and simpletons. An attraction to death has long been one of mankind's great taboos, and taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but sensual angel of death. And that representation of death...
Keep your eyes on the road. You just hit a civilian.
Life, real life. Not that habit of modern living. But La Verdadera Vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her. Come venerate her, adorarla y amarla. She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. Check the helipad.
Fuego enemigo! Abajo! Abajo! Todos pecho a tierra!
Sniper! Down! Down!
So long.
No, baby. Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan.
I'm opening fire.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up. I tried to escape from the truck. Fucking smoke the Hilo.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten.
Clear over here.
Looks like we've riled them up. Escort car destroyed.
I'm looking at two UNIDAD riflemen.
We're still all right.
By the SEM launcher.
Runs up. Sniper, top of the tower. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five.
I'm moving to position.
I need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target quiet. Standing by.
Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. He's gone. Back it up. Back it up.
Visual on an air defense system. I'm getting a position.
Let me find a good position.
I've got the target.
Target acquired.
Frag out. Frag out.
Frag out.
Okay, we're still good.
Buckle up, people.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome.
Where you got him?
Right in the bunker.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Opening fire!
Comiencen el ataque. Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataque.
God damn, that was close.
Fucking hell!
¡Pilas, cabrones!
Bajo el fuego de armas enemigas y no sabemos cuántos son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de apoyo.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
todas las unidades. Comiencen el ataque.
Drone.
What the fuck? That was a civilian, dumbass. Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down. Got enemy activity nearby. Eyes on a pair of grunts near the SAM launcher. Moving to position. Visual on an air defense system. Eyes on the target. He's gone. Good to go. Escort vehicle is destroyed. Helo's finished. Maybe we don't kill the truck next time. Anything left? Looks like they're feeling froggy. Escort has been destroyed. Escort vehicle destroyed. The lieutenant's escaping.
frag out. Get some.
Clear over here.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. I'll drive.
Maybe neither is real.
Que tal, todo bien?
Real. I just talk the talk and spin the tunes that make your asses bounce. This next track, a classic from back when I was sober. It's for all you bouncers out there who have given up on sobriety and embraced a different version of truth.
Transmitiendo desde Battle Libya.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rudolfo El Jeyo. Many of you know me, and I am proud to call many of you mis amigos.
We're cool, we're cool.
Some of you close to me have told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca.
Drone is up. Tomo truck's secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels.